In my opinion, the technology of this era is not only helping people to save the time, but also helping the losses. I would like to take the example of recent COVID pandemic situation, when there was lockdown in the entire country. All the manufacturing units were closed, but the IT sector was running smoothly, and even some of the companies doubled their earnings. Technology has helped to shift the working from office to the working from home. Technology also helps many students through online mode. What's your opinion, Ashwarya?
Guys, there is a saying that if you believe in God, you have to believe in them. Similarly, if you accept the boom of any topic, you have to accept the bad of it. There are many jobs that are becoming redundant, like ATMs are replacing by some bank jobs. Many hotels are introducing self-check-in terminals, where the guests do the check-in procedure on their own, which are actually taking away the jobs of receptionists. The introduction of technology, many unskilled workers are losing their jobs. Not only the unskilled or semi-skilled are losing their jobs, but also the highly skilled employees are at risk with the introduction of so-called artificial intelligence.
I partially agree with you, Ashwarya. Even the programming language has advanced a lot with technology. It actually makes our work much easier and faster compared to previous day. There one has to remember the coding for simple typing. With the improvement of the technology, the dream for digital media improved. Yeah. As you said earlier, programming language has advanced, but at present, a gap in the career in need to survive is due to changing and constantly improving technology. This may force some movement to stay at home after taking maternity leave.
I would like to continue sharing. Now this technology is developing here across all the fields of it. Hence, manpower is technology has since made us lazy and dependent.
You are absolutely right, but it seems that countries which are not technologically advanced have more scope of jobs compared to the countries who are far behind the
technology. In which comes the material and